Sir Samuel Luke Fildes was born October 3, 1843, died February 28, 1927. He was a British painter and illustrator born in Liverpool and trained at the South Kensington and Royal Academy schools. He was the grandson of a political activist, Mary Fildes. He soon became a popular artist, and by 1870 he had given up working for the graphic and had turned his full attention to oil painting. He took rank among the ablest English painters.